I loved my time at Abington.
It was the greatest opportunity, and I'm so thankful that I did it. I wouldn't do it any other way. I was able to foster a relationship with my professors.
That sense of community is what I really loved about the campus.
Getting to be in the Philly area was awesome. I got to meet so many people from different backgrounds, and it really helped me grow as a person.
You get to kind of get acclimated to the college climate, and then you can move up here. It's like, wow, like I'm part of this. So it's really a great experience.
I definitely didn't feel like an outsider. I felt like this was just me continuing my education.
I was able to have great experiences up here as well because of what I did at Abington.
We're almost privileged in the sense that we could have two different opportunities within 4 years.
I was able to reach out to so many clubs. I made a lot of friends through that also moved up with me here to University Park.
But no matter where you are, I can guarantee for sure that you will never forget that you are a Penn Stater.